Around 4.5 billion years ago was created our home, the world. It is a place which God created as paradise. Place full with animals, plants, lands, waterfalls, creatures where you can see the colors of the nature. We are blessed to have this gift. Gift what we have to keep and look after it. You can see the freedom, the happiness. Is there anyone who doesn't like a place to live with lots of oxygen and healthy food? But we are not that thankful to this gift. We have started being selfish and the nature started punishing us. Whose faults are the hurricanes, earthquakes, tsunamis, tornadoes? Are we the one that made this? Every year, 3.4 million people are dying from water-related disease. The climate changes decrease the North Pole and increase the sea levels. Will be our future Atlantida? More than 2 million people are dying from air pollution every year. The factories increase the ozone holes. Approximately 7.6 million people die from cancer each year, where some of the factors are the water, air, and food pollution and radiation. The plastic and the trash polluted the soil. What happened to the forest? Is the global warming the reality? We are drawing the world with gray and dark colors. But what about the other colors that were used at the beginning? We did not own the planet, so we are not allowed to choose the colors. We are all guests. We borrow it from our ancestors and we have to leave it for the next generations.